So the line that's penned out is the outline is no good anymore, I take it. There's one on like the second to the last page, it's all penned out, is that? Okay, got it. Hey, by the way, you guys met Friday, right? Last Friday. At All Cities. Hello. Yeah, she was the girl who got up and did the Swedish thing. Yes, that's her. You got it then, yeah. It's a small world after all. Again? They have opened up a new freak club downstairs I was in last night. It's like 1,500 for tables. They've opened a very strange new club there down below called Bleachers or Beachers or something like that. Oh, they had midgets they were tossing on stage. It was like a freak show. It was, nor was I, and I walked in and I was like, whoa. Welcome to, yes. Yes. Doesn't help. Yes. Don't go slow. You want me to go half-assed? So that's my turn. And so this is all warm, sensitive, fuzzy stuff. Oh, hold it. You sent me a different script. I didn't realize this is what the fuck you're reading. You sent me something for that postal show, inspector thing. Well, that's what you sent me is the script. That's exactly what they forwarded me. I was practicing that script before I left the house. I'm like, why are we redoing this fucking thing? Oh, my God. Oh, by the way, could you make sure that he knows Deanna's not with us anymore? It's Megan who's damning all that. I'll get it. Fuck. You're sending emails to someone who doesn't work for us anymore. Because I didn't tell you, I guess. That's a full-time job. We have a lot of people trying to keep me organized. I've been trying. All of them just want money and then say, see ya. That's why I'm going to shoot a film in India at the end of the year. Maybe. I'm thinking about that, actually. I just said... Can you have harems over there? Is that allowed by law? Good. I think I'm becoming... I have a work visa there. Thank you very much, Sony, for that work visa in India. Live and worldwide from your bedroom. A rock script. Brooke is a bitch, and Lance are a couple of not that harsh, though. Okay. I'm ready when you are. You are. I need water. Water. I wear it well. Okay. I want to hear this torturously loud. Brooke and Lance are a couple with plenty to celebrate. Telling that was too slow. Okay. Brooke and Lance are a couple with plenty to celebrate. Brooke and Lance are a couple with plenty to celebrate and telling. Brooke and Lance are a couple with plenty to celebrate until an unfortunate accident. Until an unfortunate accident. Now, if Lance is going to get back on his feet, he's going to need to. Huh? If Lance is going to get back on his feet, he's going to need a helping hand to get better. A helping hand to get better. But what they're about to learn is that before she can make it better. Before she can make it better, things aren't going to get some. What are these optional lines? Am I supposed to read these small lines? Okay.
Oh, let me board. Oh, from the top. Clean read. Things are going to get a whole lot worse. Things are going to get a whole lot worse. Mar Vista Entertainment presents The Cans Distorting in My Face. Sarah Butler, Lindsay Hartley, Stephen Good, and Tracy Lords. Sometimes finding a good home caregiver can be a real killer. Sometimes finding a good home caregiver can be a real killer. Can be a real killer.
Do you want it more edgy or less edgy? So stop trying to play.
Okay. Okay. Brooke and Lance are a couple with plenty to celebrate until an unfortunate accident. Now, if... Brooke and Lance are a couple with plenty to celebrate until an unfortunate accident. Now, if Lance is going to get back on his feet, he's going to need a helping hand to get better. He's going to need a helping hand to get better. But what they're about to learn is that before she can make it better, things are going to get a whole lot worse. A whole lot worse. Things are going to get a whole lot worse. Mar Vista Entertainment presents Sarah Butler, Lindsay Hartley, Stephen Good, and Tracy Lords. Sometimes finding a good home caregiver can be a real killer. Sometimes finding a good home caregiver can be a real killer. Can be a real killer. Nightmare nurse. Nightmare nurse. Nightmare nurse. Yep. Okay. Brooke and Lance are a couple with plenty to celebrate until an unfortunate accident. Now, if Lance is going to get back on his feet, he's going to need a helping hand to get better. He's going to need a helping hand to get better. But what they're about to learn is that before she can make it better, things are going to get a whole lot worse. Things are going to get a whole lot worse. Mar Vista Entertainment presents Sarah Butler, Lindsay Hartley, Stephen Good, and Tracy Lords. Sometimes finding a good home caregiver can be a real killer. Sometimes finding a good home caregiver can be a real killer. Sometimes finding a good home caregiver can be a real killer. Nightmare nurse.
You want me to break them out? Okay. Yes, sir. Oh, Dr. Ellipsis. Yep. And you want up on get versus down? Get or get? You want it both ways?
Things are going to get.
That one? Okay, dark.
I'll use that as a turn.
Okay. Yeah, I'm smacky for some reason. Okay.
Ready. Brooke and Lance are a couple with plenty to celebrate until an unfortunate accident. Now, if Lance is going to get back on his feet, he's going to need a helping hand to get better. But what they're about to learn is that before she can make it better, things are going to get a whole lot worse. Things are going to get a whole lot worse. Things are going to get a whole lot worse. Mar Vista Entertainment presents. Mar Vista Entertainment presents. Mar Vista Entertainment presents. Sarah Butler, Lindsay Hartley, Stephen Good, and Tracy Lords. Sometimes finding a good home caregiver can be a real killer. Sometimes finding a good home caregiver can be a real killer. Sometimes finding a good home caregiver can be a real killer. Can be a real killer. Nightmare Nurse. Nightmare Nurse.
You want that darker on Nightmare Nurse?
So you want my nurse down, not up. Okay. From the top? Okay, where am I picking up? Okay, so we're doing that pickup first, right? Sometimes finding a good home caregiver can be a real killer. Sometimes finding a good home caregiver can be a real killer. Sometimes finding a good home caregiver can be a real killer. Sometimes finding a good home caregiver can be a real killer. Sometimes finding a good home caregiver can be a real killer. Sometimes finding a good home caregiver can be a real killer. Sometimes finding a good home caregiver can be a real killer. Nightmare Nurse. She's your sister, and she's coming for you now. Nightmare Nurse. It's your ex-wife, and she wants more. Nightmare Nurse. Now in 3D. Yes. Brooke and Lance are a couple with plenty to celebrate until an unfortunate accident. Now, if Lance is going to get back on his feet, he's going to need a helping hand to get better. He's going to need a helping hand to get better. He's going to need that woman who can do the massage beyond his wildest dreams, and he'll get up and walk again. Brooke and Lance are a couple with plenty to celebrate.
Is the Mar Vista stuff done that? Wasn't there something at 5 you liked also, though? No, that was, I think, the pickup for that back. You want to just full, can I just do a wild all the way through? Okay. Let me get water.
I guess we'll find out. Brooke and Lance are a couple with plenty to celebrate. Until an unfortunate accident. Now, if Lance is going to get back on his feet, he's going to need a helping hand to get better. He's going to need a helping hand to get better. But what they're about to learn, is that before she can make it better, things are going to get a whole lot worse. Things are going to get a whole lot worse. Mar Vista Entertainment presents. Mar Vista Entertainment presents. Sarah Butler, Lindsay Hartley, Stephen Good, and Tracy Lords, Sometimes, finding a good home caregiver can be a real killer. Sometimes, finding a good home caregiver can be a real killer. Nightmare nurse.
What was better? Or was still better?
Okay. The throwaway sucked. So throw it away.
All right, what's next? Okay. Thank you, sir.
Rocky Mountain High.